She likes to go underneath the fence.
Right when Alicia Mullen moved into her Lehigh Acres home this fall,
we had small, short holes all through the yard.
And she means a lot of holes.
I bet we have over 500. Like, some of them are hard to see. There's one there, there's one there, there's one there.
What could it be?
I, coming from the Midwest, thought it was moles.
Nope.
Raccoons, coyote.
The mystery was solved the other day when she saw the culprit, this armadillo.
At first I thought she was a tortoise because she's very, very large. I bet she's every bit of this big.
Today that problem got a lot more serious when she noticed that armadillo had burrowed this deep hole into her home's foundation while also disconnecting this pipe from her AC unit.
This happened last night. This wasn't here yesterday.
She's waiting for a trapper to come remove it.
This was the last straw. Yeah, it's time for it to go bye-bye.
But she does have other options.
I can destroy it.
The FWC says you can. And if you trap them, they have to be euthanized or let out in a field that's at least 40 acres.
Kind of surprised that I could take it upon myself to handle the situation.
But Mullen hopes her dillo drama is done.
Hopefully there isn't a next time.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.